doesn't like to expose his magic, black or white.
David Copperfield on a naked mannequin and leave bones broke through your skin, take an ambulance. Make an avalanche out of toilet paper rolls displayed on a pallet in the center of a grocery store. I'm the Cracker Jack prize with the white build that would throw kids into a cesspool while the sights spill. Drink a Costco-sized bottle of NyQuil and sip Ambisol before biting two scripts of white pills. More funky than a Jersey Shore smush room or an adult movie theater push broom. Right, fuck you, large on a poster board. I'm rougher than dragging my ass cheeks on the ocean floor. Over the coral reef while hoping a scuba tank spayed and neuter my uterus or barracuda fangs. I'm more raw than deli trays of crudité. I'll be the one performing a coup de grace on your music page. Abracadabra and alakazam, a little presto change-o with the back of a hand. Since I'll have been with the wave of a wand, and bippity boppity boop, I break your arm. Obliterated while performing a kid show and make your daughter stuff her handkerchief into my dick hole. I pull a rabbit right out of your wife's cunt and leave a bottle of old granddad next to an ice cup. Make balloon animals out of Jimmy hats. Snap grandma's bra strap cause her titties drag. You're feeling froggy, then leap up on a lily pad. No time to dilly dally, you could gag on it really bad. Make bodies hurt like fibromyalgia and cure arachnophobia with spiders from Australia. With a group of knuckleheads that will snuff your kids by slipping them tetrodotoxin from a puffer fish. You can never count on me, I'm not an abacus. I act more obscene than out of work child actresses. Focus my pineal gland on Easter baskets. Sit back and sip on a tall glass of amino acids. Abracadabra and alakazam, a little presto change-o with the back of a hand. You're a peacock and cluck like a chicken every time the beat knocks. A mad magician that has you in a bad position and will split you with division like a mathematician. And I will get you with the mind of a hypnotist. So giggle and wiggle a little bit because you're ticklish. I'm off the wall like loose screws in a thermostat and have zero proof, no booze in a bourbon glass. Use my assistant as a distraction and leave you with severe fever like head scratches. I made an angel wear his red wings and tore him off and put a birthmark on his forehead like Gorbachev. Come to the party with my bag of magic tricks and tell the birthday boy he can gag on a faggot stick. Then tackle him to the ground till he says mercy. Beat on his chest to his neck splits and head's bursting. Head's bursting. Abracadabra and alakazam, a little presto change-o with the back of a hand. Since I'll have been with the wave of a wand and bippity boppity boop, I break your arm.
I see you practice fight magic as well as black. Oh, yes. I don't think it'll be too amusing for the youngsters if I conjured up a demon from hell for them. Or for myself, for that matter. As we're not protected by the magic circle, we'd both of us be torn to shreds.
And you'd spoil the party.
You're so right.